This is taking a little while because I have my little helper Lily here asking for attention again. And she is really intrigued by whatever I'm doing. And she needs to be the center of attention right now. Oh, she loves her nose booped. It makes her sneeze often. Thanks. Her name is Lily, of course. And she's asking for attention right now, not letting me play. You love cuddles, don't you? I am her backup human for when her human dad isn't at home. Because my boyfriend is her favorite person. He's her favorite person ever. And if he's not at home, I am the backup human for when she needs attention. Hey, buffed kisses. What time it is over here? It's 5 p.m. almost. I just finished work and turned on the stream. And I have this cat here asking me for attention. So I have to provide. Am I rank 1 yet? No, I'm not really hurrying with the Lily ranked. I'm ranking up other characters now, not my main. Because I want to focus on learning matchups in Tekken 8. And in order to learn matchups, I need to play the characters. That's how I learn matchups the best. That's how I learn what they can do. And just sort of internalize their gameplay so then I know what to do to fight versus them. I'm not sure how far I am in the leaderboards. Also, is Steam failing again? No. Rank points. Character. Lily. I'm rank 82. It's not too bad. These are all tournament players here above me. All of them. Each a booty. Hello. Hello, Logan Oaks. How are you doing? Lee Chao Long. Thank you very much. Yes, she's a very cute cat, but she can be very needy, and right now she's annoyed by me petting her so much. She's like, she wants attention, but only on her terms. and they're already at max rank. Yeah. Only after a month of playing. So I think I won't have any issues with reaching max rank either in about a month or two. I think it's going to be even easier than in Tekken 7. Are you okay now, Lily? Can I start playing? Yeah, I guess I can. Logan Oaks, you went Tekken King with Eddie yesterday online. You're playing Tekken 8 mid. Y'all playing Tekken 8 mid, you wanted to be like, let me finish unfinished business and to at least reach Tekken God. Sounds good. And soon you will have Eddie in Tekken 8. So I've been practicing a little bit of Zafina after my stream in the evening yesterday, when my connection was fine again. So I think I'll be doing even better in ranked today. It would be cool to be able to reach Tekken King and eventually Tekken God with my sub-characters as well. And maybe do a challenge, you know, like some of the other streamers have been doing in Tekken 7 as well. To reach a certain rank with every character in the game. Hello, Envy Rage, how are you doing? Oh, I just accepted Wi-Fi from Italy. This is going to be great. I didn't break that, come on. Of course. How did that eat my damn forward one? Just do it. I know you want to. Thanks, now we can play. Oh. Really? I got lucky there, because he could have done a mid and probably kill me. He freezes up after the slightest amount of pressure from me. Thank you. Okay. Yes, tea drinker, because my main character loves tea, Willie, and I do too. How would I rank Zafina's versions from best to worst? The top place will be Tekken 7 Zafina. I think second place is Tekken 8 Zafina. Third place, Tag 2 Zafina, and Tekken 6 would be the worst Zafina, I think. Or, I mean, not worst, but weakest. Oh, I think I'm dead here. Yep. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Do nothing. Do nothing. Don't breathe. Don't even breathe. Do nothing. Oops, missed my combo. How am I not breaking that? Okay. I win. We're getting hella points now.
Get ready for the next battle.
Read in the description that you enjoy playing Reyna. Any chance to see her later? I'll be focusing on Zafina today, but I've uploaded my Reyna ranked sessions already to my YouTube channel if you want to see those. Hello, Hatsune Dev. Welcome to the chat. A flying eagle as well. Hello. Tag 2 at number 3. People usually say that's her worst version. It's possible. I haven't played a lot of Tekken 6. I mean, Tag 2 was my main game and I just tried Tekken 6 on the side. To see how it is. and I was not very good at the game yet at by then, so I wasn't able to tell how strong a character is or not. But both Tekken 6 and Tactics Athena were really weak. I think that's agreed upon by most players, right? I think the heat system is helping Zafina a lot with the stances. Without them, she would probably be useless right now. Because she would be so unsafe. I mean, her heat stuff makes the down forward ones from her stances power crushes, so the opponents cannot just hit her out of the stances that easily, which creates mind games then. Wasn't she in Tekken Revolution as well? Zafina? No, she wasn't. Get ready for the next battle. She wasn't popular enough to be put into Tekken Revolution. She was always amongst the least played characters. Until Tekken 7. Oh, Flying Eagle, you were the Hoarang main from yesterday? GG's. I was playing a lot yesterday. Was that during my stream? Or after the stream? Because I don't remember. Oh, good stuff. That was clean.
This is your fate.
Yeah, he's not respecting Power Crush, so I'm just going for Scarecrow Flame Traps with Scarecrow 2-1. Soul Fairy. Wait! That was totally an accidental combo and I'd had no idea she could do that. Good whiff punish. That tracks? Okay. For you, Tekken 7 was best Athena design-wise, lore-wise, and gameplay-wise. They said she's about to snatch, and she did. Yep. She was a top-tier character, and her movement was insanely strong. What do you think should be done in order for her to be much better? I think she needs better block punishment. While standing punishment and standing punishment as well. Right now so many characters have strong 14 frame punishers, 14 frame launchers as well, and then there's Zafina who doesn't even have a 15 frame launcher. And she doesn't have any proper like while standing punishers until 15 frames. Like, while standing 3 and while standing 4 don't hurt much. I didn't mean to do that.
Thank you.
That hurts. Really, the scrubby string? Good stuff. Final round. Fight. I'm messing up here big time. What to do versus hopkicks in Tarantula? Like, does Zephina even have an answer for that? Maybe if I just don't press in Tarantula, it will go under. But I have to test it. Get ready for the next battle. Hello, Fluffy Red Panda. So let me turn off matchmaking for a second and test this. Because at these ranks, people will know how to deal with Zephina's stances. You could say her damage on her punishment is lacking. Yeah, exactly, Shift. And her juggle damage isn't really impressive to me either. Yeah. And you can also turn it to quick match instead of ranked if you want to. So let's record leading hopkick. Wait, what's the input for his hopkick? Up forward four? Yeah. Okay, it hits Zephina when I'm in his face. Okay. So what do I do here? I just have to take the hop kick and there's nothing else for me to do. I guess that's it. Yes. Tarantula 1 and 3 are dangerous territory here. Against opponents that know how to deal with it. And I need to turn on my brain here. Maybe 4-3 in Tarantula stance? Maybe. I need to record him doing jab into hopkick so I know the timing. No. Obviously, this is where heat really helps Zephina, because when she has heat, I can just power crush through it. So this is why I meant that heat really helps Zephina's stances. How fast can you cancel Tarantula? Good question. Can she even block while canceling Tarantula? I don't know. No. The Tarantula cancel is launch punishable. This is not advisable. I just have to be smarter with my reads here. Instead of turning off my brain and just spamming Tarantula 1 and 3 until something hits. Podron plus 2. This is a move that goes over lows. So in heat, Zapina can either power crush through mids and highs or jump over lows with Tarantula forward 1 plus 2.
Get ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight.
This is bad. I think I could have launched that even with Zafina's down for 2, right? Nice. Down back 3 is minus 14 now from King. I forgot which move that is. I don't know his inputs. Is that unbreakable? Do I just have to duck it? I have no idea. Oh. Of course he would do that. And I didn't break it.
Round 4. Fight. It's over.
Nice. Calling victory from the jaws of defeat, because Zafina uses a claw and King is a jagger. Oh yeah, and also both wear kitty masks. The solo that used to counter hit launch in Tekken 7. I still don't know which one it is. Nice jabs. Don't need to calculate anything. Okay. God, I hate King. I broke that, come on. Almost at Raijin now. Oh. Oh, maybe that's why I couldn't break it, because it was a counter hit. True. Good whiff punish. Wow, I forgot he has heat. Ooh, that's dangerous. Fuck. I'm mashing when I shouldn't be. And now I'm just whiffing in his face all the time. RIP promo! Hey Russell! What's up? What? Throws are cheap, man. King's throws. That was terrible. That was awful as well. I got lucky. Absolutely hate universally homing throws. Me too.
Get ready for the next battle.
That was a mistake. Making throws homing. All that just so people wouldn't have to learn the difference between one break and two breaks. You know, the universal change of throw breaks from Tech 2 to Tekken 7. And then throws were, I guess, too weak, Namco thought, so they had to buff them. Just because learning the difference between one breaks and two breaks is apparently too difficult. What is homing? Homing moves are moves that track completely to every direction. So the opponent cannot step around them to the sides. They are noted in the move list by a white circle in a blue box. Well, that dealt a chunk of damage. Am I Croatian by any chance? No, I'm Slovak. No, not Slovenia. Slovakia. That's two different countries. Oh, nice rebuttal. Yeah, she does look like Catwoman, and I love that. Is Tekken really popular there? Here in Slovakia? Yeah, we have an offline community. I went to a couple of tournaments in Tekken 7. And I went to Poland to one of the majors as well. Where all the Koreans were and stuff like that. It was cool. Then I met Saint, one of the top Korean players in my bracket, and yeah, it was GG. But I landed a Meta Horn on him, so I was satisfied. Okay, I need to focus now because I'm getting beat up here. I'm in trouble. Or not, that's fine. Round 3, fight. This is going to hurt. My Lily rank? Tekken Emperor.
Get ready for the next battle.
Did you get folded by Koreans or are they overhyped? Of course I got folded. They are not overhyped. There's great online players that play ranked, like me, who can reach top ranks. But tournament players like the Koreans, they are a whole other level. I got one round off of him, and then no more. He steamrolled me afterwards. But it also comes down to experience. I mean, I bet if I played versus more opponents that are as strong as him, I would get experience on how to beat them, you know? But I am but a mere online player. That was a long time ago as well. It was like 4 years ago. I've improved a lot since then. Jesus. That running tree is so scuffed. just personally ask Nee to give you his ghost? Oh yeah, I bet even his ghost would kill me. What do I think of Zafina in Tekken 8? Yeah, she's weaker than in Tekken 7, but she's... I think she's a lot more fun now. Nice. Clutched it out again. No break. Okay. Oh my God! I clutched it out again. What rank is my Lily now? Tekken Emperor. Wait, did I just double read that message? I think I did. My memory is terrible. Oh yeah, definitely Aloy, you're right. The biggest weakness Zafina has is that the movement was nerfed. Her movement was absolutely insane in Tekken 7.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ah, Raven. I don't like fighting versus Raven. It's laggy. right? You like sneakage? I'll give you sneakage. Yeah, this is going much, much better than yesterday. Yeah, she's losing health from certain moves, just like June. The difference is June's damage is much bigger from combos than Zafina's. I just went over his head, come on. Okay.
Thank you.
I'm dead. I think. Yeah. No, I don't play Azucena. I'm getting cheesed here now. I should be sidestepping left versus his back turn. That was terrible. I just don't know what Raven does. I can't wait to learn all the matchups in the game so I can beat these cheesy players. No, I don't play versus viewers. Aloha, that was all kinds of cheese. All of it. Classic Horang. Down 3-4 immediately. That was easy. Oh yeah, that is Lincoln. I love that slide. Nobody expects it. Hey, Kong Kong. No, you move along. You make the place look crowded. Hey. Will I use bangs again? No. No, no, no. I prefer this. You were just watching my Tomb Raider 1 playthrough. Did you see how cute Pierre looks? Yeah, I noticed that his model is much better looking. Larson's as well. They've done a fantastic job with that remaster. Wait, is the second hit of Reyna's Hellsweep a high? I didn't know that. Ooh, this is bad. Oh, I thought it's a mid for some reason. That changes things. That never connects. Oh my god. This keeps counter hitting. This is bad. Baby Sneed, hello. Obvious health sweep is obvious. Down forward one into headbutt is minus 14. Yeah, thanks for reminding me. I thought it's 13. My hair looks better this way. I agree. Okay. Is this my natural hair color? I have an ombre, so the top part is my natural hair color. easy. It would be cool to be able to reach at least Bushin rank today. Bussin rank. Can't block forever. That's a lot of damage.
Get ready for the next battle.
You need to learn this matchup? Yeah, she's tricky if you don't know her stance stuff and what transitions into what. Conk on your Kishin with Nina, but you don't want to play her anymore. You want Anna. Oh, so the game is not fun for you. Are there any other characters you would be interested in? Maybe Zafina? Chakazulo. Yes! We are cheesing with Zafina. Actually, I'm not even that cheesy. I've done probably 3 snakeages this session only. I should be doing way more because nobody blocks this on reaction. Even though it's super slow. People are not used to the unique animation.
Get ready for the next battle.
Terrible combo. What do I do against that string? I need to lob it. Because I'm pretty sure June players are getting away with murder, right? If I just figure out how to beat that string. Surely it's not as safe as I think it is. Amy, don't stand in my view. My cat was just standing in front of the monitor again, and I lost. Hop kick. I lost my streak again. Snake Edge for the win. Oh my god, I dropped it! That was terrible. Give me a second. Need to shut the blinds because it's getting dark. I'll be back in a second. Okay, I'm back.
Get ready for the next battle.
How hard is Zafina to play? Harder than in Tekken 7, because you need to utilize her stances more. It takes time to learn her stances and how to utilize all the moves from her stances.
Get ready for the next battle.
That's a nice outfit. I like that. Of course. Do you think people know how to play versus Athena? No. Most people have no clue how to play versus her. Because she's an underused and stance-based character. Those are harder to learn. When it comes to, like, you know, the matchup. Nice duck. I should power crush when my low from Scarecrow is blocked. Should power crush through their Punisher. I think if you do Snake Edge's second hit, you get a better combo while crouch canceling into up forward one after. You don't even need to crouch cancel with up forward moves. But makes sense, thanks. Can you do a tornado though? I don't know if it's an instant tornado or not. Thank you. Have I ever been matched with LTG? No, he's from a completely different area. Isn't he from the USA? What about the main man? Yeah, I've been playing versus him in Tekken 7 a lot. But not in Tekken 8. Mert, we fought yesterday in quick match. He was the Tekken King Lily. Ah, oh yeah, the one that absolutely destroyed me. GG's. Yes, I remember you. Your name sounds familiar. GG's indeed. You have a very strong Lily. Oh, GG bot, you were the Reyna. GG. I labbed Yoshi a little bit. And the training is paying off. Oh, it's laggy. Oh, it's laggy. Yes. Okay, I got teased. I need to do something. Terrible. That was absolutely terrible. No, he's predictable. I'm just not doing what I'm supposed to do. Oh.
Get ready for the next battle.
What kind of use do you give Lily's set stuff for? Keep out tool. Because of the good frames and pushback. Oops. He actually finished the string, the mad lad. Okay, I don't think I'll have time for bussin' rank today, but maybe Kishin. cool. Ouch. Fuck. I need a better snakeage combo. Let me lab one after this matchup. Okay, he cancelled.
Get ready for the next battle.
Fifty damage. I don't think she can get more than like 55 or something like that. That's 54. So how do I connect heat here? No, back one doesn't reach. This is 56, but also deals damage to Zafina. Now it doesn't work, okay. Quite pitiful damage, but I'll have to take it. Chat is being nostalgic. Wait, what are we talking about? About Anna, huh? Yeah, Zafina's damage is really underwhelming. 60 and 50 damage off of combos in this game, that's not good. Plus, she deals damage to herself. Yeah, her combos are really awkward. What do I think about Victor? He's alright, now that he's nerfed. He's a basic, simple character to learn. Oh, that's a counter-hit launch, okay. Now, oh, and I didn't do my combo. Finally, a proper combo. A new Virtua Fighter might get announced this year. Oh, I've never played that. Getrono, hello. I'm doing well, hope you're doing fine as well. And I'm really enjoying Zafina. She's so much fun in this game. Am I dead? Yeah. Holy damage. I'm unlucky.
This is your fate.
Snake Edge is winning me rounds.
Get ready for the
Remember the
battle.
Issue I had with Xiaoyu in Tekken 7? Do you think it's still present? I don't remember. Hello, new green name. Dragon, I guess. I'll call you Dragon. Cheers. Happy that you enjoy my videos. Something about poking, comparing her to Tekken 6 Xiaoyu. Oh yeah, it's even worse now. Because of how brain dead she is in this game. Overtuned. Oops. Ooh, nice sidewalk.
Final round. Fight.
I hate Brian players. Rather, I hate Brian. Careful with boss standing, once you unblock, they can interrupt you. Oh, I know. But nobody's going to do that. What? I didn't mean to do that. Can I please just get Kishin today? Now I'm getting impatient. Oh, screw Brian. What is up with the connection? Oops. Okay. That's better.
You win. This is your...
Watching this gameplay makes you miss when Tekken didn't have all these effects and theatrics. Yeah, and the power crashes and the rage arts. Just good old basic Tekken. But that's not fun to watch for the casuals at tournaments, you know.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Round starts, immediately goes into Kempo. Classic Fang. Okay, another Fang player that will not block. He just refuses to block. We'll try to do all the evasive bullshit in the book first.
Fight.
That was terrible. I didn't mean to do that. I won that somehow. I like the stages, to be honest. I don't miss tag two stages. Cool.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next
battle. Orang, okay. Hey, Michael. Long time no see, indeed. I'm doing fine. Trying to get Zafina to Kishin. How about you? How are you? Oops. Easy. Just a few more wins. Horang has it difficult versus Athena. Oops. There goes the vortex. What? Cheeky back 1+2. And I'm dead. Let's go, just a few more wins.
Get ready for the next battle.
Balloon, yes, I do play Xiaoyu. She's my secondary. Always has been. How do I like Lily so far? I love her. She's so much better than ever before, and also more fun than ever before because of all her new options. She can actually do stuff now, and she hurts. God, Tekken 6 Bob was something else. I have PTSD from Tag 2 Bob. He was still very strong in that game as well. Electric Spice, hello.
Get ready for the next.
Oh, it's another Yoshi and it's Bushin. I'm in trouble. can actually use plus frames to do something now. Exactly. He committed Sudoku. I knew this wouldn't end well. This is bad. Very bad. Okay, the win streak is alive. Just wanted to pop in and thank you for the comprehensive Lily guide. Very well done. Thank you very much. I'm glad that my guide is useful for so many people. Who do I hate playing against the most? I dislike Lars. Yoshi, King. Random launcher connected. And a throw. Noise. Stay back, yeah. I should have just done a rage art straight away. The fucking throws. There goes my promo. What was the reasoning for using Hopkick over down forward 2? Do you mean with Zafina or Lily? Yoshis are so annoying. Finally.
You win.
This is your fit.
Now, I need to get my promo. Arslan said that he thinks at least top 5. Do you think so too? No, definitely not. But what do I know? I am not a top Evo player.
Dark Star, Jin Kazuma, show me your worth.
Oh, no promo yet?
Quick.
It's a promo for him. Why is the connection so shit? Oh, it is a promo for me. This is terrible. Okay, at least I got my promo. Maybe Bushin rank next session? And then Tekken King? Okay, I need to go now. Let me see if I can raid someone. Oh, Sylvia is streaming. She's an Italian player. June, an Asuka player, I think. She's great.